terminally ill mother who just witnessed the murder of her own son. Luke Lembrick killed by two intruders inside their Condell Park home. His mother, Robin, who friends say is battling bone cancer, coming face to face with the two men after they'd stabbed her boy several times.